Hello students, today's our subject is maths and we are going to learn today the number just before and after a given number. Okay, in previous standard we learn before and after numbers of three digit numbers. Okay, let's revise this. So 200, after 230, which number come? Tell me, which number will come? Right, 231. Right. So student, what you did in this? You think about next number bigger than 1. Okay, the number greater than 1 is the next number, means after number of that number, right? Now here 462 is there. Now tell me the before number of 462, which number will come? Now we have to think number smaller than 462 by 1. Okay, so which number will come? Smaller than 1 means 461, right? And after number means greater than 1. So which number? 462 greater by 1 is 463. You all are learn in third standard, right? After and before numbers of three digit numbers you learn in third standard. Okay, just like this we have to solve before and after numbers of four digit number. Let's find out. Okay, I will give you one example. Okay students, now here I give you some examples of four digit numbers. Now here is the number 3459. Then which number will come before? Think about number smaller by 1. Think the number smaller by 1 of this number 3459. You have to think about now this number. Okay, 59 before is 58. Then 3458. And here after 59 is 60, right? Then number is 3460. Okay. Now 4752 before means smaller by 1. Greater means greater than 1 or bigger than 1 number. So smaller by 1 is 52. Smaller by 1, 51. Then 4751. And here greater means 53. 4753. Right? Now here is the number 1000. Now how can we solve it? 1000, before 1000 which number will come? Yes, 9099. And after 1001, if you add 1 in 1000, the number will be 1001. Understood student? this way you have to solve this exercise. Okay, next topic is comparing numbers. Now, comparing numbers means you have to find out which number is smaller and which number is bigger. Okay. Now, here is 200 and here is 4000. Means this number is 3-digit number and this number is 4-digit number. So, any 4-digit number is bigger than 3-digit number. Right now? Because in this, there is 1000 place and this 100 place. So, 1000 place is always bigger. So, which number is here smaller? 100 place means 200 is smaller and this bigger. Okay. In second, there is 1000 and 2000. Okay. Means here is both the number is 4-digit number. Then how will we compare numbers having up to 4-digit numbers? So here you have to find out if both the numbers have 4-digit numbers. Okay, the number with the bigger 1000 digit will be the bigger number. The number with the bigger 1000 digit will be the bigger number. So, which number have bigger 1000 digit? Yes, 2000. Here is 1000 place is 2 and here is 1. So, which number is bigger? 2000, and this is the smaller number. Understood? In third, now both the number are 4-digit numbers and their 1000 place also same. Then now here, if the 1000 digits are equal, then we will compare the 100-digit numbers. Now 100-digit number, which here is 4 and here is 5. Then which number is bigger? 4500 and here 4428. Here 100 place 400 and here is 500. So 4500 is bigger and this number is smaller. And if those 1000 here, and if the 1000 place also same, then we have to see the next number, means next place, 10th place. If 10th place also equal, then see the unit place. Okay, here 1000 place same, 100 place also same, and 10th place here 2 and here 3. So number is bigger this number and this number is smaller. Student, understood how to solve and how to compare this number smaller and bigger? Okay, so you have to solve this exercise also. Okay.